Do it.
I was thinking the other day, what if cartoons got saved? They start singing praise in a whole new way. Yeah, I was thinking the other day, what if cartoons got saved? They start singing praise in a whole new way. Yeah, yeah.
Here's what I mean, listen up close.
Fred and Wilma Flintstone sing Yabba Dabba Luya. Scooby-Doo and Shaggy, Scooby-Dooby-Doo-ya. The Jetsons dog named Astro. Rah, 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 rah. 'Cause I was thinking the other day, what if cartoons got saved? They start singing praise in a whole new way. Yeah, yeah. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles,
Cowabunga, hallelujah, dude.
Then there's
Kermit the Frog here singing Hi Hallelujah.
And that little bald guy Elmer Fudd, Hallelujah. 'Cause I was thinking the other day, what if cartoons got saved? They start singing praise in a whole new way. Oh, that big old moose and his friend Rocky,
Boo-doo-doo-doo-yah.
And our favorite bear named Yogi,
Hey, boo 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 doo ya.
And there's all those little blue guys, and they'd sing Beavis and that other guy,
nah.
Now there's a point to this Looney Tune. I'm not an animaniac, but there's a lot of praising to do, and cartoons weren't made for that. It's our job, yeah, yeah. So let's sing hallelujah. All the guys sing with me. Here we go. Hallelujah.